Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, when you come up to receive the Lord Jesus in Holy Communion, remember you are going to receive God Himself. And so, whether you receive Him in the hands or in the tongue, make sure you do it intentionally and you are clear what you want to do. And do it with reverence and preparation. May God bless you all abundantly.